we play to be a part of something much bigger than ourselves. We join together. We believe in one another. And we push each other to achieve a level of greatness that can only be reached when we all work as one. Our quiet confidence comes from knowing that while we may be a small school from Texas, and we might face a few more talented athletes along the way, collectively, we will rely on extreme hustle, grit, and sound fundamentals to meet our challenges. Do not let our white-collar appearance fool you. We are blue-collar, through and through. I tell our guys, don't worry about the things you can't control. It's a waste of your time, and it's a waste of mine. The only things you can control when stepping out on that diamond are effort and attitude. You give 100% of both, and I assure you, you will see results. Resist the temptation to buy into the hype. It will only serve to distract and move us further from our goal. Keep your blinders on and sharpen your focus. Grasp the urgency of now and win this pitch. Good. Now do it again. Then, when the last pitch finally is won and the dust settles in Omaha, only then will we learn the answer to the question everyone's asking. But know this, a single game or a single series does not define a champion. A true champion emerges in the early morning hours, a determined force, wet with sweat, deprived of breath, mentally driving his body beyond fatigue, beyond pain, beyond reason, to the point of exhaustion. How far an athlete will push the limit when no one is watching? That's the essence of a champion. So the next time you're out early one morning and happen to catch a glimpse of an athlete hitting the wall and pushing through, take pause. Look closer and feel fortunate for what you are witnessing.
Dust to dawn.